On Hatteberg's People, legendary singer Pattie Page died on New Year's Day, as many of you know. Well, from 1948 to 1981, she had 111 hit songs, but the current generation really has no idea who she was. Her Wichita relatives remember her as Aunt Pattie, and they're hoping to find a place to display the memorabilia from her incredible life, but are finding that simple task to be difficult.
I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz.
The Tennessee Waltz is the third best-selling single of all time. But when Pattie Page began singing in her large family, she was simply Clara Ann Fowler, born in Claremore, Oklahoma, but for a time lived in Wichita.
She was just my Aunt Pattie, who had incredible things happen to her that it was just fascinating.
Now her niece, Dena Roeder of Hayesville, and nephew Tim Akers of Wichita have mountains of memorabilia and memories left from her life.
When I was in college, I used to go like once a summer, and I would go spend a week with her, which was amazing. Because then, you know, to keep me busy, she just said, well, go look through the memorabilia or whatever else. And so I had a ball looking through her collection.
Come sit by my side, little darling. Come lay your cool hand on my brow.
Because I got to go on stage with her. I mean, not on stage, but stayed backstage and then started helping her with some, you know, different shows. And I was at the Carnegie Hall show that she won her first Grammy on. And I learned staging from her.
She was like all my aunts. She could scold me, she could love me. It was like having another mother.
Get your kick on Route 66.
Dena would spend some summers in California at her Aunt Pattie's house.
I was married in one of her dresses, and this just seemed like the perfect wedding dress. And my mother fixed it up and cleaned it, and it's what I wore to my wedding.
When you've got it, you've got it.
And Pattie Page had it. Well, Tim became the family historian and has a treasure trove of her things, like this self-portrait she made in high school because she thought she would become an artist. Problem is, he can't find any local group who would like to display his family's collection of Pattie Page memorabilia.
I've been collecting this since I was 7 years old, so, you know, you don't have room for it. I can only show so much in my house, and so, you know, it's in crates, it's in storage, and it needs to be enjoyed by everybody.
But wait until you see it. If it works, it's beautiful.